would you guys take it from the perspective of Mr. Weber?